On new tonight, the Erie County Sheriff's Office says the crash in Clarence we brought you here yesterday at 5 was deadly. Deputies say a driver headed west on Main Street hit another car waiting to turn onto Goodrich Road yesterday afternoon, killing that car's driver, Jeanette Helms. The driver who hit her went to ECMC, and deputies want anyone who saw what happened to call them at 858-2903.